In this video, I will show how to write colon in Microsoft Word. So, to write colon, press Shift and after key on L on your keyboard. So, you can write in this colon. Shift and after L, you will see this colon is on that key. And another way using shortcut, so insert, then symbol, more symbols, font select normal, and here you will get this colon symbol selected, then insert. So this is the way you can write colon in Word or any way. Thanks for watching.